Okay, now let's join forces, the pen tool and the node tool together. We'll use them in unison as we draw this wave again. So I'll start off with a sharp node and I will hold down shift and I'll click and drag like that. And if I go up, I can click and drag out a smooth node. But let's say at this point, I'm not happy with the direction it's going. I could just hold down command and you see that temporarily puts us in the node tool. And then I can drag these handles and drag them to wherever I think it should go. But I'll just kind of leave it where it was. And then from that point, I can just go ahead and click and drag. And if I'm not happy with how it's worked, I could just click on command and drag this across. The alternative would be for you to go over to the node tool or just press A, and then you're in the node tool permanently. But then you'd have to press P again to end up back in the pen tool. So I like to use them together in this way. So we know that we need to get rid of this handle. So I'm going to click once there, still in the pen tool. I'm going to click and drag that there. And oh no, I've made a mistake. Quickly hold command, drag it down a little bit and drag this out slightly. Yeah, there we go. And now I'll continue drawing it. Okay, I've made a mistake. Need to hold command, click, drag that over there. And yeah, this is looking okay. Okay, I need to hold command, click this one out a little bit. So this is how you can use them together to make your design life slightly quicker. Obviously, I need to use the snapping here. So I can just hold down command, click and drag. There we go. And now I can just click and finish it off. So that's how you use them both together in unison.